over to the Colts. The very next play, Sam Ehlinger, man around his ankles, throws it in the middle of traffic, and it's a pick six. The Houston Texans have a double-digit lead again on the Indianapolis Colts in a game where a lot of Texans fans want them to not win the game.